Hi everyone, the custom code builder in Optuma allows you to create your own ticker symbols for ratio charts or even for your own index, as well as other more complex formulas that you may need. So to do that in Optuma, there's a couple of different ways. If we bring up the security selection window, we can just type the ticker symbols that we require in the search box there, but precede it with an index, with an equal sign. So let's say, for example, that we want to look at Microsoft divided by Apple, so a relative strength of those two. We type equals and then the ticker symbols, MSFT divided by AAPL, and then hit enter. And that chart is then calculated and plotted on the screen. Now what we can do is, this has now been added to your system, that ticker symbol. So when we go back to the security selection window, you'll see on the left-hand side there's a folder called custom codes, and in there is the symbol that we've just created. But we might want to edit that and give it another symbol and a more descriptive name. So if we right-click on that symbol and edit code, this brings up the custom code window. So we can click on the code to rename it. So I'm gonna just remove the slash from between the two ticker symbols and then click on the name to be more descriptive. So I'm gonna call this Microsoft relative to Apple. Now when I change that name, that's gonna appear in all chart headers and chart, like when you print, things like that. So when I click that, you'll see there in the top left, it now says Microsoft relative to Apple with that new ticker symbol there. Another example is to create your own index. So another way to create these symbols is under the data menu button and then custom codes. And this brings up the custom code window, and we click on new to create a new one. And then in the code box, we can type in the ticker symbol that we want to call it. So I'm going to call this my index, and the name, I'm just going to keep that as my index as well. Now in the script window, we can click and then type the ticker symbols that we want to use to create our index. So I'm going to select Facebook, so FB, and then click on it under NASDAQ, and then space, and I want to add that to Google. Again, select that, click on the mouse, and you'll see as we go, a little thumbnail preview is calculated underneath. And I'll just add one more. Let's do Netflix. NFLX. And that's it. So now we just double click the preview, and that's the combined value of those three ticker symbols added together. Now we can weight this index as well. So go back into the data custom codes. What we can do is edit this formula. So I want to put Facebook in parentheses. So I can do Facebook and then multiplied by 0.25, and do the same for Google, or a different value, but star 0.5, and Netflix by 2.5 again, 0.25. And that's now a weighted index of those three. So I just click open code, and obviously it'll be the same shape, just slightly different values on the chart. Now we don't have to just do ratio charts or additions for indices. We can use any mathematical formula and also technical values as well. So let's do another example, data, custom codes, and I'm gonna click new and give this a new ticker symbol. So I'm just gonna call this my code. I'm not going to change the name. And here we can type the ticker symbol. Let's just do Apple again. And what I'm going to do is subtract the moving average value of Apple. So I'm going to type MA for moving average. So you'll notice that when we type, first we'll get examples from the scripting language of functions that we can use, and underneath we'll get a list of ticker symbols that match that. So I want to use MA, moving average, and then click on the MA to set the period. So I'm going to do 50 based on the close. When I open that, that's now a chart of Apple, less the moving average value. So just a quick example of how we can use technical indicators as well in the formulas that we can script. One final one I'll do is a subtraction spread. So data, custom codes, new. I'm going to call this Fed spread. Keep the name the same. And if you're connected to the FRED database, the US Federal Reserve Economic Database, then we can create these formulas based on any of the charts and statistics that they provide, over 470,000. So there's lots to choose from. But let's take the 30-year yield, DGS 30. And I'm just going to subtract the 10-year DGS 10. And then open that chart. And that's where we get the create the subtraction spread. And now that ticker symbol is in our system, or all those ticker symbols that we've just created, we can now use them in any other chart within the software, including a watch list. So I'm going to double click to bring up the security selection window, and under custom codes, those are the ones that we just created, and I can right click on custom codes, open folder as watch list, and now they've all been added, and we can create charts, put on tools and indicators and chart headers and anything like that, and all the data will be there. Hope that's been a useful overview of how to create your own ticker symbols and custom formulas. As always, any questions, please let us know. Thanks very much.